takes two dribbles. Is a shot that is blocked by about 10 days for UD, but back to now. Three on the shot clock. Austria over to Grant Allen. Layup good. Her dribble. On the left side, she stops. Bounce pass to Layfield. Give and go. Jay Layfield drive. Scores! And she... So it's again to Andy Sinkovich. Grant Allen, 10-foot pop right side. In and out. But Jay Layfield's there for the putback. Allen at point blank range. Layfield saves it. Burdette, she'll shoot the three. It's good! Drives all the way to the goal. She scores. But offensive rebound. Balance here. And Burdette eyes the three. Got it. What? Her best overall game of the year. There's a pass that's not great. And Tuggett drives and got it. Biggest lead is not been much. That drive to left side has an opening. It's good. And of course, the turnover for her. Austria has a basketball at 18. She'll shoot the shot inside the 3 points in a moment. But we'll have a dead ball timeout. Austria drives. Open lane. Banks it in. So to Burnett, and that's going to drive. She's going to scoop it in.